Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mike Riley here again. We're gonna start a new run of Mortal Kombat 2. And yeah, I know. But then again, I should. Okay. Shouldn't hit that button, anyways. Shouldn't hit the start, the enter button, the try and pause, because it's not, because I can't pause in this game. You are the baby. Okay, that's what I was supposed to do. Save state, yes. Okay, just in case I mess up. Like that, see? And yep. And yeah, I know. Messing it up like an idiot. It's supposed to hold block force. Or not. Okay, open, yes. Yeah, okay, let's see. Back four, back four. Whoops. That's not, yeah, I know. Yeah, we'll just do this fatality instead. Sorry, people. I know I'm doing something wrong. Oh well. And I did it again. Let's see, yep. Yeah, I had the two-player mode enabled because of four. Yeah, I had two-player mode controller enabled for. Pokemon Mewtwo Strikes Back, that canceled ROM hack. I can't believe I'm messing up like an idiot. Okay, in case I messed the stage fatality up. Ooh. messed that up, so. And that's, did it again. Back four, down four. Yeah, we're just gonna do the blade lift again. That's good. And you know what? I'm gonna stop the video right here because I need to practice somewhat or get my brain in the, out of the gutter. So until the next part, this is Spike Riley. Thanks for watching. Good night.